How to get started with web scraping. In the last video, we talked about what web scraping is and the various way to get it done. We've learned that web scraping helps us collect web pages information effectively and converts unstructured data into structured data that's ready to be used for academic researches or business analysis. Now, we will talk about how web scraping is implemented in more details. Writing code, Python, for example, is a widely used, interpreted, and universal programming language. Through the beautiful soup library of Python, the content of web page is dendritic, which makes it easy to grab. Thanks to the parser like BS4, you can adjust and write your own crawling program based on the existing template, so to achieve web scraping with codings. There are generally three steps to build a crawling process. Obtain data. The crawler sends a request, get or post, to the server through the URL we provide and returns data. Parse and extract data. Parse the data into a format that we can understand, such as through regular expression matching or string interception. Store data. The crawler saves or downloads the data we need in extract data. Web scraping is accomplished by going through the above three steps. Using web scraping software. As it is named, web scraping software is the software that helps scrape data. The value of web scraping software is to replace manual batch collection of data with automatic process. Using sample drag and drop, the web scraping software mimics human browsing behaviors and achieves automatic data collections based on a preset workflow. Generally speaking, to use web scraping software, you will first need to have a source website. After entering the source URL into the software, you can start scraping the data you need. Some softwares is able to locate and identify the information available on the web page automatically, and guess what you'd like to collect from the web page by using some sort of algorithms. If the data does not look exactly like how you want it, you can always tweak it to make it work for your specific data needs. With the use of web scraping softwares, we can save tons of work hours and achieve data scraping at scale easily. Get help from a web crawling service team. The service team can provide you with a customized data scraping schema. It is good for mainly large-scale data scraping projects that may involve a wide range of sources. In addition, if the data you need requires frequent updates, or the source's website used some sort of anti-web scraping measures, the team can help solve these problems and help you obtain the target data to achieve your scraping goals. If you plan to seek help from a professional team, you will need to be crystal clear about your data requirements. What is data you need? When do you need this data? And whether there are specific requirements. For example, if you only need the data for a certain period of time, or if you only need data for a specific product, and etc., you should clearly inform the team of your requirements, and they will help you to get the right data. So, what are the advantages and disadvantages of these approaches, and which one works the best for you? Next, we will rate each of the approaches based on the level of difficulties, the time it takes, and the cost. Level of difficulty. For people who don't know Python at all, you will need to learn it from scratch, which is more difficult compared to the other two approaches. There are many web scraping tools designed for people who don't know programming languages at all. You will need to spend some time learning the basics of tool, and you will be on your way to scraping any data you want. Overall, this is considerably easier than learning a programming languages from zero. If you choose to get help from a crawling services team, you do not need to have any programming or software-related knowledges, but you should know precisely what your requirements are. And the service team will customize a data scraping project for you to obtain the data. Time it takes. The time costs are relatively high if you don't know Python at all. You will need to learn Python first and then use it to script data. However, if you know Python very well, you can get the job done much faster. Upon learning the basics of the software, you can start scraping right away. The crawler scrapes data fast and easy. You can discuss with team in terms of the delivery time. There may be some back and forth, can take quite a while. Cost. You will need to take a course or self-learn. The price is relatively low. There are usually various packages at different price levels, and you can choose the one that suits your needs. Since everything customizes, so you can expect the cost to be higher than the other two. Generally speaking, using web scraping software is a more efficient and approachable way to implement web scraping. If you don't need a huge amount of data and the web pages are not particularly complicated, we recommend that you try out a web scraping software. If you are proficient in programming languages, you can accomplish it by writing code. Writing code gives you more flexibility, and you can handle more complicated situations, but it's more limited. Its applicability to various data sources. Finally, if your data scraping project is huge and involves a lot of very specific requirements, it is recommended that you seek the help of a professional team. You will get accurate data delivered on time, but the cost can be relatively expensive. After learning the pros and cons of the three ways to get web data scripted, I'm going to show you a real-life example of how to use a web scraping software to obtain the data you need. Take Octoparse as an example. Let's suppose you want to collect the information from the Amazon product detail page. You can use the built-in template to achieve it. Click the template mode button. Select a template that can help you obtain the required data, and then enter the parameters as required. Click run. The software will start collecting the data right away, and you can easily get all the required information. You can also set a schedule to repeat the scraping for data refreshes. Octoparse has quite a number of built-in templates that help collect data from various web pages such as Amazon, eBay, Yellow Pages, Twitter, and etc. It also supports customized templates. You can make your own scraping workflow to get the required data in a few steps. Now, you should have a general understanding of how to start web scraping. In the era of big data, achieving web scraping at large scale need not be as difficult as you think. You can choose a solution that works for your use case. Still have questions about web scraping? Don't panic. In the next episode, we will talk more about what people is most concerned about when it comes to web scraping. Please stay tuned for more updates.